there, my name is Caitt and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you an anxiety playlist. Now, like my stress playlist from a few weeks ago or a few months ago, I'm not sure how long ago I made that video, but like that video, those are songs that I listen to when I feel stressed, and these are songs that I listen to when I feel anxious. And I mentioned one of these songs before because it is my safe song from my safe artist, and I'll talk more about that in this video. But if I just need to relax or feel calm, then I threw in some other songs that I will listen to when I just need a little peace. So the first song that I'm going to play is called Blue, and it's by Troye Sivan and Alex Hope. And this is my safe song that I have mentioned many times before. So if you listen, the heartbeat's gonna come in a few moments. I can't say no. That's it. Love it. My body kind of warns me if I'm gonna have a panic attack. So, I always, like, the first thing I do, well, maybe, actually, yeah, the first thing I do is I'll get my phone and I'll put on this song. And then I'll lay on the ground. And usually I have my panic attacks, I like to lay on the ground and feel held up. Which, that'll actually come into play later in this video with another song. But I'm going to play you one more by Troye, and it's actually Youth, which, if you've been subscribed for a while, can you see that? I have, this way. I have, My Youth Is Yours, so his song lyrics from this song written on my arm, tattooed, and this song is very upbeat. I mean, I got it tattooed on my arm for a reason, so it does calm me down, so I'm gonna play a snippet of that. This next artist is called SYML, S-Y-M-L, and it means simple in Welsh. His actual name's Brian, I believe, unless I'm getting that so wrong. Yeah, it's Brian. It's called Better. And if you've seen my last choreography and music video, you know this song. I'm gonna play the original version right here. In that video, I danced and I used a cover version of that song. Of this song. Wait, I went to the wrong song. Oh my gosh. And I know that you make me better. It's a love that will keep me holding on. And the other song I wanted to play by him is called Where's My Love. This is another song where I could dance to it. Like, if I'm listening to it in the car, it's a sad song. But it's got a nice beat to it, so I always dance. And I'm gonna play you my favorite part of the song. I'm not sure why this is my favorite part. My favorite two lines of the song. Was carried up into the clouds, high above. I think it's my favorite part. Okay, now, these last songs are a different genre of music, and in my car on my way somewhere, I just like to feel relaxed and at peace, and just feel calm, you know? So even if I'm not anxious, it's nice to just feel at ease before I go somewhere. And I think I'm a very preventative person. So like, if I can prevent something from happening, then I want to prevent it. So by listening to calming music before I get somewhere, it kind of just prevents anxiety from coming because I already feel calm before I get into a situation. It's called Maybe It's Okay, and it is by We Are Messengers. This genre of music, by the way, the radio station that I listen to is a Christian music station, and it's not like it's good music. It's not the type of music you would listen to in church, or it depends what church you go to. If you go to like a traditional church, you wouldn't hear this type of music, but if you go to like an acoustic mass, which I really love, then you will hear these songs, this type of music. How am I already on? Oh, it's 2 minutes. I thought it said 7 minutes already. It just started this clip. And I wanted to include these songs in here because they do make me feel calm and they take away my anxiety. The next song I'm gonna play, I mentioned before that when I have a panic attack, I like to lay on the ground. And when you have anxiety, you need to be grounded because you are kind of just floating, like you aren't present. Anxiety is like the absence of present, and Nothing Nowhere actually posted something like that. So I'll post the actual like quote that he posted on the screen here. I didn't actually mean here. Oh my gosh. But it's kind of like anxiety is the absence of present. So you have to feel weighted down. And this is gonna get really weird for a second. But when I had my panic attacks, I haven't had one in a very long time, thank goodness. But when I did, and I was lying on the floor, I was lying on like a hardwood floor, but I could feel that ground holding me up. More than like, I can feel this bed holding me up. Like I know it's there, but I could actually feel the pressure of the ground in my back, which is like the opposite way gravity's supposed to work. So I could say I could feel my weight on the ground, but I could feel the ground like holding me up. If that means laying on the ground and really feeling yourself grounded and really feeling that floor lifting you up, then do that. This song is called Just Be Held. It's by Casting Crowns. So when you're on your knees and answers seem so far away, you're not alone, stop holding on and just be held. Your world's not falling apart, it's falling into place. I'm on the throne, stop holding on and just be held. Just be held. Sorry I left the screen for a second there. I thought I heard someone downstairs in my house, but it was just, it was someone like putting recycling bins outside. But it really felt like the door was opening and I heard footsteps. It's very strange. Didn't like that. But I just wanted to give you like a taste of music that you could listen to when you're feeling anxious or when you just need to chill out and be calm. And these songs really, really helped me, so I really recommend them, especially Blue by Troye Sivan, because that's my safe song. Troye's my safe artist. I don't know how many times I've said that in this video. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe to be notified whenever I upload. Check out my AnXIeTy store. It is linked down below. And I will see you soon with another new video. Bye!